Do this when you tie your skates. Lace all the way up, but leave the last eyelets too. Make these two loops that looks like ears. Cross and pass the lace ends inside the loops. Now pull and finish with a regular knot or double knot.